You can go to right about 6 o'clock. Yep. Thank you.
8, 10, 12. April 14, right?
Yep.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12.
What's up? Make a semicircle here, like a horseshoe.
Yeah, it's...
Door is closed. Okay, is that better than that? This is the Catholic field. Cooking. You're going to meet three kinds of cooking, basically. And I'm going to assume that nobody knows nothing about the kitchen, including Teresa.
That's really good.
If you... the information I'll be giving, I'll be taking a lot of little parentheses where we'll talk about maybe salt, we'll talk about olive oil, we'll talk about fresh spices, how to use the spices, we'll talk about broth, we'll talk about stock. The reason being is because we need to... Now, on cooking, it's got a few, every language, every business has a language, right? Uh-oh, it doesn't sound fair, right? A cup should be universal. Can I have some hands up? Okay, beautiful, you can put them down, I got them. Can you put them? That is, I'm gonna bring amount of food he needs to keep the body going. That's one handful, that's what she needs. If you think that there is a brigade of people in the back cooking your food from scratch, he's always overwhelmed by the need of production. In other words, those young kids that come from, they're out the door in the same day. So, third one is gonna be it's the arena of your iron chefs, those people that think with one side of the plate. So you're involved in the very beginning of it. In hotel school, they used to tell us that everybody likes to screw, but nobody likes to do the foreplay. Well, you sign a piece of paper, it's not that if you chop your hand, you got another hand. So, What is this?
I don't know.
That's the heart.
Okay.
That's the best part of the salad.
Okay.
Don't try to give it away.
Okay.
Okay. Something. Practically, which is your chiffon with the shallots, the onion, the celery, and the carrot, what size you want. You have to have a chunk of celery in your mouth.
Okay.
Right?
So diced.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
fine.
And look at these peas, they're going to go everywhere. It's okay. It's all right. When it comes, so that's all. And some garlic needs to be chopped.
That's most of the cooking.
Okay, and that's good enough. So, professional is something. Somebody, my first job, one of my first jobs, they say, what do you call it? Formally.
Mm-hmm. Formally, sure.
Formally education. I said, you asked me if I went to a finishing school. it didn't go that well. So I'll tell you, basil, just stand it, bingo.
Okay.
And then all your stems will go in here. When it comes to sage, you will have to just stem it up. And then I want you to run your knife through it. When you get the...
Okay.
Sounds good. Best. I don't know. Now, you can do two ways. Number one, you can stem it. But I do like the flavor in the stems. So I would suggest you just run your knife through it. And just, mince it. Just to wash them, just like that.
Okay.
And that should be... Why don't you work from this portion. Stand right over there, and I'll tell you what we need to do. Young man, you see that grater over there? Straight ahead. The one below, the blue one.
The blue one.
It's a boy. Okay, bingo.
Right.
You remember when you were 16?
Yes.
Okay, range of shallots. Okay. It's gluten. We're gonna cook just a full meal. This is the beginning. A Yeah. You can put those in here, okay?
Just one big piece. Or
the whole big piece. Okay, now, ladies, we have
Tamara,
and we can get another one. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. No, we'll put the banana. And instead, what you're going to do, you are going to do a zabayon.
Okay.
Ever done that before?
No, I haven't.
Okay. So, let me put some, I'm going to create a double boiler for you.
Just melt in the chocolate?
Just a moment. Once you really, okay? Then you put it to a simmer, and then I tell you what we needs to be done. Now for you instead, the zabayon, you have to separate egg yolks from egg whites.
Right. And you need the chocolate, right?
I need the chocolate. I need the butter. I need the sugar. What? Can I have some sugar, please? So, separate the eggs. What I would like for you to do, egg yolks in here, egg whites in here.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
Now, for you, instead, as soon as that is comes to a boil, then I'm going to give you, I'm going to give you stuff. You need to dice
it. It is
dice.
Well,
I'm going to
let everybody, but everybody else.
You got
it,
Teresa?
All five, clean up yourself.
I'm not your girlfriend. So I have a bittersweet chocolate that needs to go in there. Yeah, all of it.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Okay. We're going to add a little bit of milk to that.
Some of these are too skinny.
Oh. And also, okay. I'm going to add a good amount of butter to it. So go ahead and melt it. What you're going to see is going to come. It's going to come to. Yeah, it's going to come to a real nice consistency, sir. Now you're ready. Leave your wife alone. Don't worry. It's not your wife today. You got your. Okay. So take your time in that. Don't put a lot of it, otherwise it's gonna congeal. Yeah, give it a chance, give it the opportunity to cook,
and then you gotta keep on going. Like this,
okay? So now that you got that going on, we need to add a little.
Then the cook more even.
Because we're not using any measurement, cover the egg yolks with sugar. In that way, you can cook it in a hotel room, you can cook it in a camping ground. You cover the egg and the sugar with marsala wine.
Okay.
Right there. Good. Ah, right? It's the taste. You gotta taste whatever you cook. Now, Tamara, I'm gonna put this on that. I'm gonna hold this pan with one hand. I'm going to put the fire on.
Okay.
Once you start, you can't be stopping.
Okay.
Otherwise, you're going to have scrambled eggs.
Okay.
The chemistry of the egg, they are going to foam a little bit, and then they're going to congeal into it. Like that? Exactly. Now, what you need to do, sir? Mm-hmm. Yep.
And not cut them in half?
Usher. Okay. How is the fresh herbs look? Okay. How are you doing there, sir? It's happening, right? It will take a while. The amount of people plus one. Two people, three egg yolks. Three people, four egg yolks. Now, because I'm blending them together, I took the liberty to say four eggs, five eggs. Now, usually ganache are made with cream or milk.
Okay.
I add butter to it. I mean, not all of it. And you keep on mixing. Keep not, Teresa, you're going to do it. Let them suffer, it's all right. Brava. Vegetable, chicken, beef, seafood, right? If you want to make a blonde, you know, or a livestock, then you have your stock. Vegetable broth has got real vegetable. chicken broth, a nice chunk of meat for the beef broth. And it was five fingers of salt.
10 fingers of salt.
I want you guys to think globally here, although the whole world uses salt. Preheated at 400 degrees. So I'm gonna go right in there, the pork loin will go into cooking time. Very important, you guys, that anytime my son helps me on the cooking class, I don't find those. Make sure that with your meat, your little thermometer goes there. Well done, sir. I know you took a little bit of patience.
I'm not
going to
wash it.
No, I'm not going to ask him to wash it.
It needs to soak.
No.
Put it in the water?
No, whatever. Then you make your dough and then you roll it. What do we do? A nice handful of onion, carrot, and celery. Good. Is a cookie this way wonderful? Huh? Takes all the pressure off, right? Bring it up and make it rain. There you go.
That's it.
Right? Okay. Move the guy over. No, with your hands. Both hands. Both hands. Get upset. Okay? Which is my finishing one. How about that? Did you see? There we go. Pasta goes on the table.
Hey.
Right here?
Pork? Right there. You're going to eat all together. The pork loin, the pork. I'm gonna put a nice nappe of sauce right on it. Can you give me that pork over there? The tongue? No, the small tongues.
Small.
Okay.
Up there.
There we go. I'm gonna do the same thing with the sauce here. By the way, this sauce, great with duck, great with chicken, great with venison. All right. Now we're gonna turn around here. Okay. Can I have the pasta again? Now for the pasta, one thing that I do, I pick up this fresh basil. Go ahead, ma'am.
Yeah.
Right? And I tear it apart. Now if you do this,
that's the oil. Some time ago, like this.
I do that with rosemary.
Yeah.
I got my neighbors, they have big rosemary plants on the way. When I take a rail, I pick it up. Not unusual. I mean, when you go, go ahead. You're done. I'm going to go ahead and put all that beautiful. Bean puree, cannellini, bean puree, right?
So it's like a hummus?
No, hummus is hummus. Hummus is done with gerbal, so that's done with...
Dip it with bread?
Yeah, you can put bread into it, you can put it on toast. Tomato cream, cannellini, bean puree, that have been done with infused with sake. Take care of that.
Your fingers were doing
so. So go ahead and... All right. All right. And 12 here. Sit down.
Here, we'll
eat
another one.
Bene, buon appetito. We'll come back shortly to extend some table service in case you need something to drink. All right? Okay, Andy, you're hired. But if we have time. Our beer were contained, right?
Yeah. Didn't blow anything up.
No.
Nobody got hurt.
That's
okay. No. I'm going down. Wait until everybody sits down. Hey, that's awesome.
Scoop.
Here, this is probably.